You know who else likes to stuff themselves with
Oh my god, a guy wearing a skirt, such femboy, much kawaii, nuzzles your bulgy woolgy, wow!
Who the fuck are you? How did you get in this? Are you gonna throw the police on ya, you pure mutant?
Now look at this.
What if you had it all, but nobody to call? Maybe then you'd know me. Cause I've had every-
Mom, new shoes. What are you saying?
No cap. All I'm seeing is flames.
My guy.
Keep up the drip, my G.
Carrot juice and Oreos, trust me on this, it is so good. People eat tofu and chocolate syrup, trust me on this, it is so good. Kimchi and Rice Krispie Treats, trust me on this, it is so good. Grab that
alrighty sushi.
Graham crackers and fish sauce, trust me on this, it is so good. Get yourself chili oil and vanilla ice cream, trust me on this, it is so good. Vienna sausage and hot Cheetos, trust me on this, it is so good. Pickles and peanut butter, trust me on this, it is so good. Okay.
Why you think I'm shirtless? Cause I just got done banging a dude. Bang a dude. Bang a dude. I may come and freak your dude. I just got done banging a dude down. After that, now I'm about to go bang a dude.
Just be like chilling in the rain. You know what I mean? And just wanna fuck a dude.
Yeah. I knew that bitch was going. You sorry motherfucker. How you gonna give me a part of they give drop shit on the goddamn ground? You ain't worth a fuck.
I be smoking blunts in the most oddest places at work. I'm up in the tree right now.
Oh. I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that pussy.
So, do you think the hentai artists draw the cock first and then blur it out, or do you think that they just don't draw the cock and blur out the shape of the cock?
Sir, we meant questions about the job.
Oh.
You know, during the Las Vegas shooting, Stephen Paddock supposedly expended over 3,000 rounds of ammunition over the course of 10 minutes from 27 AR-15s with bump stocks, despite the fact that that would have required him to drop a gun after each 30-round magazine was empty. And videos from the survivors show that it was a non-stop stream of bullets with a firing rate much higher than a bump stock is capable of producing, coming from multiple locations which appear to be M240 LMGs. After the FBI took over the investigation, his house somehow burnt down along with all the evidence, and photos of his hotel room where he shot from show only about 50 spent shells. Years later, we don't know his motivation, and there was strangely no follow-up on the biggest mass shooting in U.S. history. His brother had numerous press interviews where he claimed it made no sense, and suspiciously, the very next day he was arrested for possessing hundreds of terabytes of child porn. Supposedly, he stored all that on a 20-year-old computer which ran Windows 95, at least according to the photos taken by the FBI.
Turn it off, Peanut!
of those lying door knockers rich folks got. That will be your balls!
Thank you for giving me this drink. You are.
What the heck?
Look at you! You're a closet virgin, senpai! You know, you're acting really sus! I bet you never even touched a girl, senpai! I bet you get sick fantasies every time you see me, senpai!